Hi, so I'm doing my suitcase again because I'm going to Benimeli. And look at this. I'm here full of suitcases. This is the one from Denia and this is the new one. And I'm only going for 2-3 days, so I think that is quite a lot of clothes. But you know, I'm a fashion victim, so I feel like I need that. Maybe I don't wear the half of that, but I feel more secure, more confident with my suitcase full. I used this cute estucia, I don't know. I put this here, this one too, like all the accessories. Also, I got this cute hair, I don't remember, pinzas. I have used and they are so cool. Check my TikTok because you will see that there. These cute earrings I bought that I showed you on the last video, and I'm also wearing these ones. Gomita. Be terrified. Another one to be slowly dying. Also,
¿quieres algo fresco?
Look what I got. Milka y fantasmitos. Típica de Spanish, fantasmicos. Hi, so in this vlog we are in Benimeli having fun. This one is for, like, from the 90s. So cute. You see here? And what color do you think it is? And now look at here. It's black. Magic. Guess what it is? The masterpiece, the artist.
Yeah.
Hi, so I'm going to recommend to you a product for the beach or for the summer that I'm loving. That is a lip antique tint. This is whatever, like I bought this one for 3 euros, I think, and you can find one anywhere, I think, and it's so cool because it looks so natural. So it's perfect for the beach.
Solo tienes que hacer así.
Ah,
por si se te
resulta.
A ver si se
soy muy feliz.
Having dinner. This is a long vegetal that I really recommend to you if you are vegetarian. Look, it's vegetarian. Yum. Good morning. I just woke up, as you can see, and today we are going to a cute Greek cake. Oh no. So I'm going to show you the real summer natural look. I wear this Rimmel transparent Rimmel. I use it for my eyebrows. It's like a fixing gel, but more not expensive. ¿Cómo se dice que es barato? No me acuerdo.
Cheap.
Mira, por las mañanas en los vídeos.
Cheaper.
Me invento de cada palabra. Estoy bien despierta. And then I use this that I show you. And the trick for this in the lips is doing this. You see? Perfect. And now we're done. And obviously, sunscreen. And your water.
And that's all.
The key is to be hydrated. That's all. If you have that, I'm sure you look amazing.
That morning, we had breakfast in Javia. That is a cute Mediterranean village and that I really recommend to you. And it was so hot that Olivia and me had to take a swim before breakfast. And there was an adorable dog that wanted to swim with us. And now you can see Olivia and me struggling to get into the water because the rocks were so slippery that you cannot imagine. And for breakfast, I ordered a tea and a tomato and oil toast. That is typical Spanish breakfast. And it's so yummy.
The universe sent me signals. That's me. ¡Pare de Papá Noel! Who is that fine babe?
Are you talking to me?
Is there any other pretty princess around?
Look what I found. So pretty.
Hi everyone. Having fun with this cute thing I found. Yeah. I'm so lucky, right? Look at my tripod.
So pretty, right?
Look at my fashion look. Balenciaga.
Oye, pero qué guay se ve.
Chapuzón. ¿Pero qué chapuzón es ese?
¿Eh? Espera.
My margarita.
Wow.
You're coming home with me.
Hi. So it's 3 o'clock and we have lunch at 1 p.m. and we've been like 2 hours walking because there's a little stairs there and you can walk up there and see the beach. It's so cute.
We were there
and there. And now we're going to get a coffee or a gelato. I don't know. A little hot. So cute. As always, I messed up. So we are now going up the hill. We have to walk 40 minutes. So yeah, I always ended up working a lot. That's all my workout. Ciao. Look how cute.
No me gusta.
Kombucha.
No.
Muy rico.
Con mi baile exótico.
Ya
eres tú.
To die for, ¿no?
Imagínate tener esta.
Mira, en la mami. Rondas, si tienes. O sea, cada cuatro ni de.
Pues porque sus calores son un poco.
Ñam, ñam, ñam.
¿Quién tiene calor? ¿Cuánto
me gusta? Yuji. Look how cute. Yo, ¿cómo se ve el movimiento?
Thank you.